Bid number 29, Kirby Smith. Step into the plate, number 18, Paul Wellman.
That last guy was a freshman, wasn't he?
Yep.
Yeah, he played for Lincoln County last year.
Yeah.
Remember.
In the dugout.
Yeah, somebody in the dugout.
Yes, sir.
Leading off the bottom of the fifth for your Cougars, the first baseman, number 21, Sean McDermott.
Hmm.
Stepping to the plate, the third baseman, number 13, Chase Fullington. Catcher, number 28, A.J. Kennedy.
Oh my god! Oh, it went over too.
Thank you. 23.
23?
Yes. Excellent.
Pitching in relief for the Bucks, number 23, Kevin Pinsel. Now batting for your Cougars, the center fielder, number 4, Devin Gardner. Second baseman, number 5, Brad Rondon. In that half inning, your Cougars score 2 runs on 3 hits with no ups, errors.